channel. I'm with my little man here. Say hi.
He's too busy eating his toys.
Walking. Taking a nice walk. This is my outfit for today. Nice and cozy. Comfortable clothes, you can say. So I did something today. Me and a friend, Samantha, you guys probably remember her from a few of my videos from when I first started vlogging. We went this morning to go get our nose done and eyebrows done. It's a early birthday gift from her to me. My birthday is this Thursday. I'm super excited. And guess what, y'all? We're going to Knott's Berry Farm, me and Ryan. So I am extremely excited and I can't wait. And yes, we will be vlogging. Well, I will be vlogging that. And it's going to be so much fun. You guys, you're going to love it. It's an actual video, exciting video that will be coming to y'all. So, besides that, oh, yeah. These are my nails. Gorgeous, huh? Oh, I love them. So in love. But right now we're on a walk. So, I know this video is going to be a dedication video to one of my best friends. She's amazing. So I will do that once we get back to the house from, obviously, the walk. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. So be back. Hey guys. So I am back at home. My little man sleeping in the bed. Over there somewhere. got a little closer there. Okay, so I want to tell you guys a little bit about me and my best friend. So her name is Robin, and we met in middle school. We met in seventh grade, so we've been friends for a long time. And I remember we got into an argument, like a big argument, and I remember, I forget over why we argued, but so anyways, she was walking home, and my stepmom had picked me up from school, and we drove right past by her, and I remember yelling out something mean. I was like, you're stupid, or you're ugly, or something, because I was really upset. I felt bad afterwards. But my stepmother made me apologize. So after that was our first huge fight ever. And that was while we were still in middle school. And then we kind of lost contact with each other after middle school, because she went to a different high school, I went to a different high school, and I didn't have a cell phone, I didn't have a Facebook like all the other teenagers did. So I was kind of like, I was just away from everybody. Once I had moved out of my house, that was like middle of my senior year, I had gotten a phone, made a Facebook, and I started looking for like all of my friends. And she was, I believe, the first person I had found I had added to my Facebook, because she was like my best friend and I wanted to reunite with her pretty much. So after I had gotten her on my Facebook and everything, and I got her number, we hung out a lot. I would go up to her house, her grandpa would come down, pick me up, take me back. I stay for a week or 2 weeks or so, and then I come back home. And she came down a few times. I think she came down like twice to my house. I can't remember exactly, but I would always go up to her house because, I don't know, just because I liked going up where she lived, because it was so beautiful. It was kind of the country, and it was just peaceful, and even though there really wasn't much to do, I just enjoyed being up there a lot with her. We had so much fun. Like, no matter what we did, we had tons and tons of fun. And then we got into, I think it was after or before I had moved to Georgia the first time, we had gotten into a big argument, and we weren't talking, and I missed her like crazy. It was something really stupid, honestly, and we were just both in that, I don't know how to say it, but we were just both kind of like at the point to where we just, I don't know, it's really hard to explain. But anyways, we didn't talk for like the longest time, and after a while, that's what I'm just coming. After a while, she ended up messaging me on Facebook saying, I miss you, blah, 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 and like all this, not blah, 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 but like all this really sweet stuff. And it's funny because when she had messaged me, I was thinking about messaging her myself because I missed her so much. And, you know, whenever we get into arguments and we don't talk for like the longest time or whatever, it's like whenever we do come back to each other, it's like we pick up where we left off, like as if nothing happened and everything's good and dandy, which it is, because we're like best friends, you know? So it's been a long journey. We've been so close, and we've gotten even closer as the years have gone on. And like I said, we've been best friends since 7th grade, and we're in 2018, so it's a long time. So 11 years, yeah, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, yeah, 11 years. So, it was a long time, and we have many more years to come. So we've been through thick and thin, and it's just like amazing how we kind of just always find each other and just like get along really well. We get closer every time. So we've only been in two major fights, like huge fights, but other than that, we don't ever really argue or anything. We just don't do that. So I want to show you guys the first few pictures would be of me and her when I had first gone up to see her, and then there will be other pictures of us after a while, and then the last pictures would be the pictures of our friendversary pictures that we had taken. I think it was like back in 2014, I think. I'm not sure. Yeah. So, anyways. So, I hope you guys enjoy it. And, yeah. Enjoy.
I know I'm still young, but I know how I feel. I might not have too much experience, but I know love is real. By the way my heart starts pounding when I look into your eyes, I might look a little silly standing with my arms stretched open wide. I love you this big, eyes have never seen this big, no one's ever dreamed this big. And I'll spend the rest of my life explaining what words cannot describe, but I'll try. I love you this big. I love you to the moon and back. I love you all the time, deeper than the ocean and higher than the pines. Cause girl, you do something to me deep down in my heart. I know I look a little crazy standing with my arms stretched all apart. I love you this big, eyes have never seen this big, no one's ever dreamed this big. And I'll spend the rest of my life explaining what words cannot describe, but I'll try. I love you this big, so much bigger than I ever dreamed my heart ever would. I love you this big, and I'd write your name in stars across the sky if I. I would. I love you this big. Oh, eyes have never seen this big. No one's ever dreamed this big. And I'll spend the rest of my life explaining what words cannot describe, but I'll try. I love you this big. Oh, never seen this big, no one's ever dreamed this big. And I'll spend the rest of my life explaining what words cannot describe, but I'll try. I love you this big.
To figure out where your heart is, so twist it up.
she's thinking when you're thinking it's love. 'Cause she got the blue jeans painted on tight that everybody wants on set.
Hey guys, I know it's like super dark in here, but my child is sleeping. Oh, he's awake.
Hey!
But anyways, real quick, so I hope you guys really enjoyed. Scared me. I thought he was gonna fall off the bed. He sees my food. I'll give you some in a second, okay? I'll give you some in a second. Hold on. Okay. There's light. Okay, baby. Anyways, real quick. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And, I will see you guys. Well, not Thursday, because Thursday we'll be at Knott's. But I'll see y'all Friday. And I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to subscribe. The red button below. And, yep, that's it. So, gotta go. Until next time. Bye!
Barbed wire fence carving on a hillside, cutting holes in the midday sun, like a postcard framed in a window.